because the call was dropped. But someone raises this question, what if we treated our Bibles like we treat our cell phones? This is not original to me. They said, what if we...